Uf, uf, uf.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
I wonder if this game's in
here. No, that's for later. Tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Lynch?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
What the?
Christ.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, hello. Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
Got the yeast
the brain
on.
Scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you.
I'm already
It'll
tracer.
Help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
This guy's monitor, bro.
Right, watching TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain.
Oh. I can't put it.
Where did I put the tracer fluid?
I'm already tracer.
Yay!
What the heck? You can actually throw stuff.
Yay! 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 Yay!
Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
Let's see if I can find this. To get well card? From mom. What the? Oh, this is my car crash. What the heck is this? It's a Beats pill.
Yeet.
Massive recoil. Send it.
Better late than never.
Full send.
Yay!
This guy gotta clean his restroom.
I don't want to keep the doctor waiting. I'll shower when I get back.
Oh my god. Stinky. Don't drop the soap. Oops.
Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Ew, batas. Okay, now, where's this thing I'm trying to find, dude? Pick up a vacuum? Dance. I need to find this, so where the heck is it at? Oh, I scared the heck out of me. What the?
There it is.
Oh, here it is. Chug.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
What the?
Nothing but fast food. I should buy something healthier on my way home.
Yay!
You want kid? Dad? What the? Alright. I think I can go now, right? I said this at the beginning. I can go now. I think. Bruh, why did I take car keys if I'm on a freaking subway, bruh? What is this game? My plug's calling, bruh.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it.
I don't know. It's like a game called Soul
Mass. Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time. Working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well,
it's gonna be like, I think it's like supposed to be like Bioshock or
not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Bro, what? Okay, can I get out now, or what? Oh, no.
Won't find me in a phone booth.
All a big ugly hobo. Oof.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
I'm here.
Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
What?
This is the place, right? It must be.
Get this food, bruh. You can call again if it really needs me. Not working. What's the password? Bro, why does everyone have those? Page 56. What? Tweet to the right? What is that?
Yay!
What was it? Flash drive? Where's the flash drive?
Yay!
Jump. He sounds like he's dying when he's jumping. What the? Dude, what's this? On my phone? I think I was supposed to answer that. Oh my god.
Dr. Munchie? Can you hear me? Hello? Alright, we need a code.
water. That's a hot water. Okay, how? Okay, this code gotta be here somewhere. Is it actually in here? 250? Is that what it is? I'm gonna try it. I don't even know how to. Oh my god. That you're turning off. So yeah, I think I have to read this. Bro, where? I'm stuck. What the? I'm stuck. Oh my god, I'm about to restart this. Hold up. Oh my god. Are you serious? I'm actually stuck. Dude, I'm actually stuck. I'm done. Hold on, I'm gonna restart this. Just continue to see what happens, man. You need to hurry up, man. Get out of here. Dude, I'm probably gonna have to restart the whole game again. I'm so. Oh, dude. I should have just put exit without saving. This will work right here. Hey, how the loading takes forever though, man. Sounds so creepy, man. Let's see. Hopefully. Get to the door. Yes. Okay. This is where I start.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? I thought this place would be busy.
Supposed to call me, right?
place, right? It must be. Let's just call Munchie real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off. That's okay. I can figure this out. Dr. Munchie? Can you hear me? Hello?
Where's the what code do I have to press in, dude? Oh my god, dude. Let's see. This is like... Oh, it's... Okay.
Can't give up yet.
Where are these?
We need a code.
There has to be something with this computer.
Stop falling. There you go. Put this shirt back. This game is confusing, bro.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction.
Hair, bro.
To help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're going to do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study. This will actually help me.
Well, I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time. Out of the way. You are Simon Garrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
That's so. Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Who actually says
what happened?
Hello?
Huh?
Mr. Munchie?
What?
Did something go wrong? This isn't funny.
What
the hell is this place? How did I get here?
Thank you.
deck. You can lean. How do you play this? I'm so confused. I'm mad. Oh my god. I'm so mad.
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out.
How did I do that?
Same audio.
Right.
So I do have to go over there. I can't pull that thing out again. There's some light coming from over there.
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
Just open.
I know they told you that field technicians would get.
I opened a toolbox. I need like a light or something. I can't see that.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access.
Expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock out the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
I'm done with this game, dude.
Oh my god.